Well, some happy faces there and lots of performances that they will remember for some years to come. Now, in the high jump, Heike Henkel.
Tremendous moment for Heike Henkel. She's already won the gold medal in the high jump final. She's trying to set new Olympic Games record figures of 2 meters and 6 centimeters. Failed it twice, this her final event, but she's secure in the knowledge that very soon she'll be standing on top of the rostrum to take that gold medal around her neck. Oh no, that was maybe a half-hearted effort. But Heike Henkel, the new Olympic champion, the second gold medal Germany have won in the Olympic Stadium this afternoon. And she follows in the illustrious footsteps of another great German high jump champion, Ulrike Mayfarth, who won the title twice. So the world champion now becomes the Olympic Games champion. Another gold medal to take back to Germany. The Henkel family certainly have a hatful now. She's married to Rainer Henkel, a double world swimming champion. So the full result, Heike Henkel of Germany set what was for her rather a modest jump. She can jump higher, but 2 meters and 2 centimeters was enough to take the title. As to five, Romania, she competed very well indeed. 2 meters for the silver. And Quintero of Cuba, looking forward to the World Cup, she takes the bronze, 1 meter 97. There's Debbie Marti from Great Britain, good in her first Olympic final. Ninth position, 1 meter 91.